Open your eyes, people. Hell is for real. It's not a game. It's not a joke. You will be there for the rest of your life, separated from your family and your friend and the Lord Almighty. It's no getting out. The only way to avoid this by accepting Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Amen.